glad to see all your faces this morning. There's nowhere else I want to be today than here with you. So I just have a couple points that I want to go through really quickly this morning. So you're going to want to listen to me. So most of us know that our senior leader, John Sonnelin, passed away this week. And even just saying senior leader is just watering it down of who he is and who he's been to so many of us. Sorry. Try not to be loud sobbing in the phone. Microphone. So that just even feels weak to say. He's been so much to so many of us. So I just want to make sure we all know, in case you're a visitor or you weren't aware because of you just didn't get the memo. But that's what happened this week, and that's where we're at as a body. And that's what we're walking through today. So I'm going to do things a little differently because it's what I want to do. So in just a minute, we're going to take offering. I know, that's so weird, Michelle. I know. We're not interrupting worship today. We're not going to do business anymore after this, okay? So if you want to start getting tithe, if anybody needs a tithe or offering envelope, you can raise your hand and the ushers will bring it to you. And then we are going to pass the bag today, which I know is so brave in our corona world. And if you are uncomfortable, just, you know, somebody else will take it for you, just hands off. Because that's what we're doing today. So, I'm just going to do it now because I don't want to. Later, Lord, I love you. We honor you with our finances this morning. We bring and give to you gifts of our money and our time. Today, Lord, we just offer you this small token of our love. In Jesus' name, amen. So, in all of this, we're going to not overwhelm the Sonnelin clan. I put a D on there. There's a lot of, we're sensitive people. Just let's be sensitive. Let's not overwhelm them and try to all have words and hug for a long time. And if you're thinking that doesn't apply to me, it might actually. So just be sensitive to the sensitivity of others. Okay. All of us grieve differently, and so we're all going to be walking through this differently, and we just need to give each other space to grieve how we grieve. Let's not judge each other's grief or how we're in frustration and irritation. Differently, there's the one answer, and it's him. There's one place that we can all go, and it's his face and his presence. It's where we're going to find any comfort or joy or even just pouring out a sacrifice of praise to him. This is where we go when we say, what you say and what I'm experiencing right now isn't lining up, and I feel robbed because I have been robbed from today. And this is where we go with that, is we bring it to him and we pour it on his feet and we bring the sacrifice of praise, because this is where you go, right? So in that, the microphone is closed. I know a lot of us maybe are inspired or have something we want to share, but that's not what we're doing today. We're just going to worship Jesus, and we're going to be on our face, and we're going to cry if we need to, and we're going to sit and be numb if we need to, and we're going to lay down and soak if we need to, and we're going to dance and worship if we need to. Like, we're just this is what we're going to do. There will be a time where we can mine out what the Lord has here for us, you know, because he always gives us good and he takes everything bad and gives us something amazing out of it. But that's not what we're going to dig out today. We're just going to let ourselves grieve and worship, okay? So this is what we're doing as a body. Please don't ask to use the mic because I'm going to tell you no, even if you're amazing. I mean, unless you're leadership, then that's different. But let's stand up and let's do it. We all grieve differently. But you know what? How better to honor John's life than to worship the Lord, right? I keep thinking through all of this, like, if it were me, what would John be doing on my behalf? What would he be doing? And this is what he'd be doing. He'd be worshiping the Lord. And he would have fought for me the whole time, and then he'd be worshiping the Lord in the middle of it. So that's what we're going to do today. Lord, we look at you, the author, the finisher. Lord, we look to you. We just pour out all of our praise, all of our adoration, all of our grief, all of our perplexity, all of the fact that we've been robbed from. Lord, we just pour it out to you. We hold it out to you this morning. And just worship you, Jesus. We can even begin to say out loud how much we love him. Lord, we love you. Adore you. You are good. You are good no matter what. You're good in the hard, and you're good when it's fun. Thank you, Lord.
Safe within his promise, crawling end of death. There's nothing better than you. after my dad passed away, Kinsey and I talked about, do we change the set list up? And we just prayed about it and felt like this is what my dad would want us to be singing right now. And so I don't want to leave this song just yet because I'm not done declaring it. And so if you wouldn't mind just humoring me a little bit, let's just sing this bridge again. And I just want to go with gusto and just declare it because it's the truth. Even though we don't see it, it's the truth. Because God's word says it's true. So I want to declare that this morning because that's what my dad would want. He wanted us to declare the truth, not what we see with our eyes, but what we see in the spirit. So this morning, God, we just choose you. We choose to see with your vision, God. God, we choose to see with your eyes this morning that you don't see an army, you don't see a valley of dry bones, but God, you see an army. God, you see an army this morning. So God, we just choose to stir our faith, Lord. We choose right now in the moment of heart and hardship, God, just to stir our faith.
worship the Lord, and you don't have to sit, but you can. I don't have a lot I really want to say. Just, we're going to take his body broken for us. We're going to drink the blood shed for our sins, for our healing. It's still true.
Victory is yours.
rise and fall. Your throne withstands it all. Your name is unshaken. Ooh, it's unshaken. Thank you. has conquered death. And we cry, holy, he reigns in all the earth. Hallelujah, he has conquered death. And he reigns. Yeah.
Just like so many of you. And I'm standing here going, what the heck, God? What the heck is going on? And I felt that battering ram hit me. But you know what? My foundation is strong, and so is yours. Our foundation is strong. And so let's press in. You know, when the enemy comes against us, let's be like David. Let's be like Moses. Let's be like Job. Let's get before the Lord and say, God, we need you. We want you.
Only you have the words of eternal life, God. We love you so much, Jesus.